Chris.
And I'm Cynthia.
And we're the Hanye family.
So we're going to do another request for you guys today. This time I chose a band that we haven't done in a little while. What we have enjoyed most of what we've reacted to of theirs.
Yeah, absolutely.
So the band is Lovebites. And the song is Stand and Deliver.
Stand and Deliver.
I thought it was interesting because of that one we just did.
Yeah. We just did Adam and the Ants, Stand and Deliver. I know it has nothing to do with that.
Right.
I'm sure of it because they're two different kinds of music.
For yeah.
Sure. And I don't even have to hear the Lovebites one to know that.
But it did interest me. So I figured, yeah, why not? We haven't done Lovebites in a while.
Mm-hmm.
So the people who wanted this are Keelan Noir, David Tormaski, Jason, Emmanuel Betraim, the Saturday Morning Cowboy, and Obud.
Okay.
Yeah.
There's quite the list. So we should get into this. Like she said, we really seem to be enjoying Lovebites. And they really haven't steered us wrong yet. And this is a music video. Usually we do live, but...
Yeah, but this is the one we found that we could get to, so...
Yeah.
Yeah.
And hey, if it's a cool video, then great. So far, it's good for me. It's an amplifier. I love amplifiers. All right. So we're going to get into it. This is Lovebites with Stand and Deliver. That's a great sound.
This is so interesting.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
This is really, really metal.
I think this is one of the heaviest songs we've heard of theirs.
Yeah.
But yet it's still so melodic. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
like really. The vocals is a big part of that.
For sure. Lots of harmonies. I'm not sure if it's just her, though.
I don't know either, but it sounds really good.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
Quite well done. Very, very energetic.
Yeah, and they seem to be having such a great time with it. For and sure. It's so funny to see those cute smiles on their faces as they're doing this style of music.
Yeah, I see them trading off their instruments just to...
It's so fun.
Yeah. Now, it kind of reminds me of Iron Maiden in a way.
Yeah, it really does. I've said that before,
Long, you know, bouncy vocal runs like that.
You get like Iron Maiden, maybe a little Black Sabbath feel in there, you know, a little bit of that.
Yeah.
But it feels really good. This is awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So we'll continue. I don't know why that doesn't work sometimes. All right.
They can really play.
Oh, yeah.
They're so good.
And they rock.
Oh, yeah. And just seeing their chemistry together is always so fun, too.
Oh, yeah.
You know?
Yeah. Just having the greatest time. And this was really great. That guitar.
Yeah, I know. Really awesome.
I'm going to have to remember these girls' names eventually. But the first guitar solo just before, or yeah, just after we started again.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
I know. Fantastic.
She is super talented.
Yeah, no kidding.
And there's nothing wrong with the other one either.
No, they're all good. They're all very good.
But both solos were just phenomenal in their own way, too. There's a lot of wah on the second one.
Yeah.
Which was definitely unique, especially when it comes to, you know, metal. Usually it's just kind of hardcore banging.
Yeah. You know? I find it interesting. The lyrics are a little bit odd sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
They're not perfectly translated, I think, is what the problem is.
No, it's difficult. If it's not your first language, it's very hard to...
I get the point, mind you. It sounds pretty straightforward, but it's the way it's worded. It seems a little odd.
Yeah. It's just not translating the way English is used.
Yeah, you know it's difficult to do that sometimes, I'm sure.
But you get that with everybody. I mean, Shakira, when she first came out, she whenever, wherever. It took me a second.
Yeah, some of the lyrics were a little off because English is not her first language. Yeah, so,
and it all sounds great to her because it's kind of the way that she would have done it. The same here with Lovebites. They get what they're trying to say.
Of course,
but the way they say it is not the way we say it.
Yeah, that's kind of the issue. It's a really great song, and they're a really great band. So,
Yeah, absolutely. It's
that's
really
just a
wild
little
and
thing.
just a lot of fun, and it just rocked.
Yeah,
Like,
it
that was
really did.
really, really amazing stuff.
Yeah. So thank you very much for that request. It was, of course, very much appreciated.
Very much.
Don't forget to check us out over on Patreon. It's $3 a month, and we're adding things there all the time. Also, like and subscribe to the channel, share with your family and friends, click that notification bell if you don't want to miss a video, and don't forget to enjoy yourself. Later.
Later.